Come.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir.
Hey, that could be valuable. I don't know these runes. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. I don't know these runes. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. Vista! I still can't read these.
I got it! Just run! suppose I can plug my mic in on this one. I don't think I'm strong enough for this one. Yeah, I always forget to block. This one's difficult, a little more difficult than the other ones. Used to dodge and strafe.
So, what happened with the hare and the tortoise?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
I was debating on buying that one or not, but I've seen this came out.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over
there. I've been more anxious about this one than Far Cry. I might have subbed you already, Peepster. No, I haven't fought him yet. Yeah, exploring and kind of following the storyline when I can.
The cipher. What is that? It smells awful.
Yeah, aren't they supposed to have a second one coming out? Last of Us. A mighty giant of frost and stone looks like he had a huge fight with Aesir and Vanir gods. He battles Thor and it looks like they both lose. It's out? Is it out or are you just playing number one? because I love that game too. Oh, I see. Right there. Where's the poison? Up? Oh, I gotta leave it in there, huh?
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. They smell awful.
Your mother called them scornpoons. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should
we... No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
Yeah, no.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked me to.
Well, That's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Let's get started then. Was there?
Somewhere, maybe right there. Damn. Us too far. I already found two. I might as well find the last one, huh?
Follow me, Atreus.
Aha. Behind this chest. There we go.
All dwarves are as weird as Brock and Sindri?
No.
Wonder why they don't get along. I mean, they're family.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Okay.
I don't like losing strength. Don't tell me what to do. Do what I want.
Oh.
Yeah. What? My privilege. Yeah, buddy. I will. I guess it's this way. It turned around easy.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Ha ha ha!
No, I'm not in the party.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting her.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Those look kind of sick.
Still have much to learn.
Alright. Thank you for watching, Thieves.
Thank you. this place. I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Is that smoke?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! If she was here, bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic, even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes.
Sure.
Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
To another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.
I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. I'll still be here. You can still talk to me. Whatever. I'm just gonna take a little bit of a smoke break. So, what do you think of this game? You like it? You been playing it? Have you beat it yet? I moved to Cali because I had people asking me to move out here. And I've never been to California, so I moved out here, and now I like it, so I stayed out here. Yeah, buddy. Look, I got something new in here. Something I didn't check out. Arcane bracers. I'm not sure. Not exactly sure. Whenever I have the time off and I can get for it. So probably, I don't know, probably next year. I might come out next year. Might come back next year. I never know. So, did you buy the deluxe version, or did you buy the just the standard version?
We'll use this. Greyfarm.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Just give that a turn. There.
I usually do fights. Usually only stream fights or GTA.
Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the
lake? I don't talk very much, so people don't sub me because I don't talk.
He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate. And Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of
the... Yeah, but the deluxe version.
See? Told you.
Which is why
They've
my,
each other ever since. Destined to
all my stuff is black.
Ragnarok. You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did.
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Yeah, I got a few people I need to challenge on my UFC game.
Watch your step. Just along here.
You sure?
We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Kiosa!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Tyr's Temple. Built with help from the Giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the Nine Realms and keep the peace between them.
It doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Could Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect! Come back up. We're ready now.
Boy.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait. So did the Giants or the Elves build Tyr's stuff?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
Thank you.
Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? So dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible. Approach the table.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine Realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world. Just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination.
See you, man. I'm gonna jump off here anyways. Have a good one.